I was in my father's car. We were driving to the grocery store. And this is an idea of like how long it takes me to even deal with writing a song. Is that this was during the recording of the first album. And I was miserable. And it was like a Saturday, and my dad and I were driving to the grocery store. And I was just, you know, sitting sulking. And I looked up into the sky, and I saw this white dove. And I thought, you know, I used to have a terrible problem with, everything was a symbol to me. I have obsessive compulsive disorder, and it was way in full swing then. So, like, everything that I saw meant, you know, life or death. So I look up into the sky, and I'm all sulking, and I see this white dove, and I thought, okay, everything's okay. I mean, I swung way up into this high, and I was like, oh, that's great, everything, oh, white dove. And it really started falling, and it was just a plastic bag. It was a plastic bag. And if so, of course, then I just dropped again. But that always stuck in my head, and then later on, you know, that was kind of like, oh, there it is, the rule of my life, you know, that it always looks like it's going to be something great, but then it's just a damn plastic bag. But, you know, and I mean, paper bag, because paper bag sounds better. and I just thought of that, and that image always stayed in my head, and it didn't make any sense in my life until years later. And then, you know, I grabbed it from the back of my head and made a song out of it. But lots of times that kind of stuff happens where I'll notice something and then I'll ignore it, and then it'll come back at some point.